Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. This is part 9 of Hogwarts Legacy. Here we go.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. Just like a Gryffindor to brave the Forbidden Forest in pursuit of adventure.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say, Intramuros. I think it's Latin, or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the bird bath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
Nothing to do now but keep going.
And it's dark though.
Revelio! The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word.
A lot of these mushrooms.
Revelio. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags.
Got a feeling the game wants me to die.
Just as Jackdaw described. Revelio. Intramuros.
Knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But...
No! No!
Those loyalists will report back to Ranrok now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is. Revelio.
Enchanted territory. Man, look at this.
These runes must have something to do with opening this door.
Jack, what were you doing here?
Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. Revelio! I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this. Incendio! Revelio! Incendio!
gotta explore, man.
Revelia.
The chest. I'll come back for it. I don't want to die.
I wonder if I can move that platform somehow. Wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this.
What the heck is that?
Another puzzle. Well, if Jackdaw could solve this, so can I. Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere.
Revelia.
The bridge keeps on reconstructing. I've still got a long way to go.
Revelio.
I see you up there. Gonna be more. I think so.
Lumos. Revelio. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Accio! I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
This is a bad idea.
I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot. There's no sign of him. Incendio!
How do I get through there? From the other side.
Incendio. Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this.
So where am I coming from exactly? This is the right way. Tap some stuff.
Revelio.
Come on now. That was a tough one.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
I need to grab on to something.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot. There's no sign of him.
I think I need to go back. So that I can grab those. I think once it's gone, it's gone.
It is. The bridge. It's almost complete. More spiders! These can't be what beheaded Richard Jackdaw. Potato! Stupefy! 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 Leviosa! Accio! Incendio! Stupefy!
This is a big one.
Stupid fight! you. These spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way.
Well, that was an intense fight. I need to save more of my black magic. Up,
yeah. I'll need to look around for the symbol. I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Nice, here we go.
I must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains. And those pages.
Oh, man.
There's Jackdaw, looking dead as ever. What happened here?
Oh,
might it happen again?
Oh, man. That's 9 of them.
Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Big one. I knew it. Woo, this guy is huge.
Where am I? is starting to flood? How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this?
What? What? This is cool!
I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place? Revelio.
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the map chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
Okay.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
Okay, this is where we are gonna end this one, ladies and gentlemen. What an epic ride! Catch you on the next one. Peace!